I just unboxed some crickets into this new temporary bin. They've been at PetSmart on water crystals. This is crickets that have been in the car for, an hour. Took an hour to get home. Had an extra half hour in between. And this is what they do when they come home to a bowl of wet sphagnum moss. No water crystals for these guys. Look at that. They couldn't wait to get in there. And this is why I don't use water crystals alone for crickets.